I'm Sarah. Since I was a little girl, I was singing. I remember stealing my mom's shoes and dresses. I perform in front of dolls and other toys. When I was 13, I came first place in a national singing competition. From that time until now, singing is my life. When I'm on stage, I can't even describe it. It's a euphoric feeling I can't replace with anything else. People clapping, people cheering, and seeing them happy, that is what makes me alive.